Gandria Olive Path, a 3.3-kilometer long didactic walk along the shores of Lake Lugano, tells the story of this fruit tree. Starting from Castagnola, a district of the city of Lugano, 18 information boards provide information not only about the history, but also on botany, cultivation, olives, and the oil produced from them. In Gandria, in the La Filanda houses suburbs, an ancient stone mill from crushing olives was found and can now be seen near the former town hall of the village. It is a completely flat path with a splendid view of the lake and the surrounding mountains.